there, my name's Lisa, and I'm an Adult Services Associate with the Naperville Public Library. Sometimes I find myself in the mood for a novel that is going to be gentle and kind and is going to help me feel better about the world in general. And if that describes your reading mood right now, I've got a great recommendation for you. It is a debut novel by an Irish author. It's called Leonard and Hungry Paul, and it's by Rónán, Hession. I did not know anything about this book when I picked it up, and I will admit I was attracted to it at first solely because of the cover. But when I started it, just a few pages in, I was hooked. This is a character-driven novel. Again, you're not going to have a lot of big dramatic things happen. It's mainly a character study of the inner lives of the two main characters. Both are males in their 30s who, I'm presuming this takes place in Ireland, although the book never really makes that clear. We have Leonard, who lives with his mother until she passes away within the first couple of pages of the book. Leonard makes his living by writing encyclopedia entries for children's encyclopedias. He is friends with Hungry Paul, who is also in his 30s. He lives with his parents, and he is a substitute postal worker. And this book is just how these two characters are doing their best to get along in the world, how they cultivate their friendship, how sometimes they try to make forays into a wider world. This is just, it's a wonderful character study. I wish that more people would read it because I want to talk with people about this book. So if this sounds like something that you would enjoy, please, I recommend that you check out Leonard and Hungry Paul. And if you read it and enjoy it, stop by the 95th Street Library and let me know. I'd love to talk with you about it.